So our collective future depends on reversing the loss of nature, but national parks and experiences and these places create lifelong conservationists. I'm living proof, and many of you are in this room. We need an inspired constituency that includes everyone. The parks we create today can and must do it all. They gotta protect the environment, educate us, inspire us, restore justice, and promote the economy. I know that's a tall order, but I think it's achievable.